All right, so I duly notice how the center points of gravity on the left side here. So watch how he first moves them ahead. See how they, how everything moved ahead, sternum, hips, and shoulders. And then now watch the shoulders and hips rotate into the ball. And from this side, it looks like this. So this first move forward is the one that where everything moves. See, that move is when everything moves forward. You can see it moving away from us, like move to the target. And now watch the turn. Like that.